What is this, guys? It's your girl Firefly Parker here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Disney Doppelgangers Frollo and Monsieur Dark. You know, now that I think about it, Tony J did have one of those voices where you actually knew that he was the character. Like, in The Hunchback of Notre Dame, I could actually see him as Frollo. Like I don't see him just in the recording studio reading his lines. Like, he's there. Like, that is Frollo. And to be honest, I had no idea that Tony J was Monsieur Dark in Beauty and the Beast. I thought that somebody else got to play the part, like, but no, it was actually Tony J. And again, really, you had to put to Frollo first. I mean, and then Mr. Dark. Like, Beauty and the Beast came out in 1991, and The Hunchback of Notre Dame came out in 1996, so, yeah. And, I actually do remember having the book and tape of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, and Tony J was actually the Magic Mirror, and I actually went to the theater when I was younger to see The Jungle Book 2, and Tony J was Shere Khan, and he was one of those voices that you could actually tell that he was the character, kind of like Vincent Price at Magic Again. So, anyways, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful night or a wonderful day, wherever you are in the world. And as usual, I will see you tomorrow.